Don't take it too hard. There's a lot going on that your tiny brain couldn't possibly comprehend. Stay safe, Furball.
The farther Quill walked, the worse she felt. Uncle Argus had believed in her, and she'd failed miserably.
To quit messing with those stick-headed sprites. It's glass you need, and you'll find it right through this door. Crush the keeper, break the hex, and you're in. Follow me. The last time Quill saw Durin, he was snapped up in the jaws of Sarfog. Yet, here he was, unscathed. What a wondrously strange creature, Quill thought, and hurried to catch up. Come on, kid! Gotta move while he's still sleeping! Keeper lives inside that greenhouse, kid.
Adurin spun a gesture toward the shiny building in the distance.
Me? I wouldn't dare. But for a two-fold like you, quick business.
Quill wondered why Adurin was so skittish. But if his plan led to more glass, then she wouldn't have to return to her uncle empty-handed.